What's his power level? Over 9000! Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Last Regiment. I'm your Mike, today, ladies and gentlemen, I'm gonna show you an epic story. Well, I hope it's actually gonna be epic, because I don't know. So if somehow you have never heard about this game, basically this is a turn-based strategy game where you use cards. You have a card system that's apparently you're supposed to use, I guess, as spells and abilities and units. I'm not exactly sure. The thing is, I haven't played this thing before. The key has been provided by the developers, which I'm very grateful for. And well, I'm gonna be honest with you. The game looks kinda cool, and I'm really looking forward into it. So without further ado, ladies and gentlemen, let us roll in and try to save or conquer whatever this world will be. Now, please keep in mind that the footage that you're about to see, this is coming from the early access version. If you want to support the developers or you want to give the game a try, I'm gonna leave you a link in the description below. So, what the heck, we have this thing here. Right, apparently we got 4 missions in the prologue, and then we got a campaign thingy that I don't think I can start. No, I cannot start this thing. I can only start apparently the prologue and the first mission only. Deep in the mouth of Kothia, a low goblin flees from an unknownable horror. Cthulhu? Is that you? God knows. When first Borden breathes, she is careful not to take in the spores. That's how the infected corrupted you. Her Nana told her, they don't have to bite. Most of the time, it's enough that they chase you, gasping into the Fung's rising maze. Then your own lungs betray you. Oh, lovely. Oh, this is just a lovely beginning. But she keeps breathing because that meant she's alive, which in turn means that she could still make her way back to her people. Goblin villagers that she was escorting out of the region. Now that the rot had crept into the fields, their humble homes. Insulated and affair, Warmaster Tirzerblom gives herself one final order. Survive. Oh, great. Following an ambush by the infected, the goblin warmaster, Trister Bloom, or whatever you're gonna pronounce that thing, has been separated from her clan. She must reunite with them, but not without traversing construct territory? Okay. Right, and here we are. I've been running for too long. I should have lost the ghouls by now. No, no time to rest. I can't slow down now. I must keep going and find the others. Okay. Drag and move the unit to an available box hex. Okay. So can I only move you here? I don't know. Can I? Ah, okay. So the order has been given and now I have to press the end turn for her to actually move. Alright, I'm guessing this is my sigil. Some resources. Okay, this is gold. What was the first thing? Supplies, alright? The second thing is what? Mana? Yeah, that's mana. And this thing is probably some prestige. No, it's victory points. Okay. Moving to the mountain pass. Trying to. Is there anything else? No, just some basic statistics for the Goblin Warmaster. Alright. Yeah, hey, I move it. Moving then clashes. I don't know what that thing was. Archaic constructs. Okay, so you kind of some type of a goblin. I mean, golem automated thingy? Automaton ton of fun? Something like that? I don't know. Okay, so let's move here. I'm gonna be moving really slowly, and also for some unknown reason to me, I'm constantly out-clicking through the game. Is he gonna move closer? No. Unknown presence detected. Identify yourself. Custard guards, old ones too, but looks of them pre-war... War old? Okay. I must be too close to the border. You're a border guard. You know what's chasing me. You have to let me through. Invalid response, you are a trespasser. Please, I don't have time for this. Here goes nothing. Brynig. Blasted is attacking. All trespassers will be annihilated. Yeah, just as I expected. Automaton ton of fun. Moving into the next hex with an enemy will start a clash with them. Each unit will subtract their attack from their own unit's health. A unit defeated. Okay, when your hit points reach zero, basically that means you have been defeated. Simple as that. Alright, so I'm gonna order her to attack. Like such. Okay, can I just use maybe one of the buttons I want? Ah, there you go. Oh my god, it's just like playing a card game. Damage sustain. Continuing assault. If you think that's a good idea, stop this, you rusted piss bucket. You're half dead already. Attacking. Okay. Any units who are initiated a clash will with no victory will continue clashing unless ordered otherwise. Okay, so I can just end the turn and probably nothing is gonna happen. Oh, I can build structures with her! Recruit land and aerial. So I can recruit some units. This is the type of the ground. I wonder what I can actually... Okay, I cannot build anything. So that's great. End the turn. Here we go! Yay, victory! Now what? Well, that's sad. I'm sure that there are a few of those guards. There will be more. Those nomads did build their toys to last. Yeah, there's another one over there. Okay, so I have to move you through the forest. So we can move through the forests, but we cannot move through the mountains. All right. Okay, I want you to go over there. Maybe you can actually set up some camp and try to heal yourself or something like that. He's protecting some fortifications over there. The forest hex you are on is a new type of terrain different. Different terrain types require different movement points to trespass. Keep your units' movement points in mind before crossing into them. Oh, so that means you wanna tell me that I fucked up? I could move 2 tiles in the opening, but I can only move 1 tile in the forest. Okay, what the heck is this? Descent terrain. Ah, and you take less damage from artillery and missile attacks. So it kind of works like in Fantasy General, I guess? Interesting. Nice mountains! There's another guard, a very old, broken down unit, by the looks of it, and I think he's seen me. He's coming this way too! I should prepare for that attack. I can fortify here in the forest, and I won't hurt so much. Meanwhile, I'll be able to hit him back, but I have to set up now! Come at me, Screwface! Vocabulary not recognized, commencing attack! That was an insult, you piss bucket! So I can fortify myself over here. Receives temporary hit point depending on the terrain, as long as they stay on the hex. Okay, this forest seems like a good spot to hunker down. Try it out! So we get a shield to yourself, and that means you're a fortified unit. Alright! So now he's gonna move his ass to me. That's a tower over there. I'm pressing 45. Now they can come at me and I can hold my ground without taking a scratch. That's great. Do I have to still order you to 45, or this is just indicating like you have started to 45 and you don't have to 45 once again? Because in other games you kinda need to 45 every single turn, and that's kinda annoying. So I don't know. Let's assume for a second that she's still 45. Yeah, there's like this little thingy over here next to her hit points. I'm guessing that's the thing. You have idle units. Well, I cannot do anything, I guess. Yeah, I can try to attack, but I want him to attack me first and see how this thing is gonna end. So let's end the turn. Yeah. Yeah, he killed himself over my gigantic green dick. And now there's a gigantic tower in my way. Okay, so I wonder what's gonna happen here. Will I have to fight with the tower or what? Units in this structure. A bridge at the distance. That's my out of this godforsaken land. No, there's a unit over there. It's likely patrolled by more guards though. Best I should capture the watchtower first as a defendable position. Yeah, you kinda did, right? Oh, okay, so capturing structures is a different thing. You cannot just walk in, you apparently have to capture it. Click the capture to claim the structure. So what this thing exactly gives me? Okay, so it gives me better view. Units on the structure plus 1 missile artillery range. Oh! So you can go to towers to have bigger artillery range. And shooting range as well. Interesting. So forest is for defending, towers is mostly for offensive, I guess. Okay, so we're capturing the tower, so let's end the turn. Right, this guy is coming towards me. Okay. Conqueror. Great! I got myself a structure. Right, with this watchtower secured, it's time to take that bridge and get off this pass. At least a momentary refuge, I can use this time to catch my breath. Ah! Using rest while your unit is in a structure will allow you to restore some hit points per turn. Use this wisely, a resting unit is available and can be hit for twice the damage. Okay. Keep that thing in mind, do not rest really close to other enemy units, because that's gonna be a bloody ass disaster. Look at me, I'm fully healed. Fire! Okay, Mr. Robot fan. Come at me, RTD2, I'm waiting for you. Can I actually order you to fortify or something like that? No, I'm guessing you're automatically fortified if you're in a structure. Right, here he comes. Hello. When can I order just to attack you? Trespasser detected. Nothing can do to change your mind, eh? Even if I say I have to find my people? Defensive protocol engage, prepare for annihilation. Select war master, assign orders. What? What the heck is this? Assault. Target takes damage based on the unit's attack stat. Interrupts. Did I just activate a special ability for her? Think I did? Here we go! Oh Jesus! That's a lot of damage! If you move a unit into an adjusted enemy unit, you can select your melee options for the context of sensitive menu. Okay, but I want you to attack it, I guess. Right, and there was some other options as well. I can try to defend, for example. That's gonna give me some additional hit points and stuff like that. Okay, end the turn, I guess. Here we go! Kaplow! And you're dead! Ha! I wonder, did he drop any Coca-Cola or something like that? Right, time to capture the bridge and make sure no one follows me out of here. So we're gonna blow it up? Please tell me you're gonna blow it up. Okay, I've ordered her movement. Right, there she goes. It's gonna be fun if something's gonna all of a sudden spawn over here. There is actually a possibility you could try to fail the very first mission. That'd be hilarious! There you go. Okay, capture the bridge. I've just about had enough of this place. Quickly, let's secure this bridge. Why are you talking to yourself, woman? Okay, for the claiming. Why the heck do I have to claim bridge? Oh, this gives you okay. So if you're gonna be standing on a bridge and you're gonna fortify yourself, then you're gonna have additional defensive stats. That's nice. Yay, bridge conquered. He did try to resist. I have to remove a few planks. Finally, I can't stay still though. I gotta keep moving. Onwards! Victory! Where's the fanfares? Come on! Turns taken 21, gold, enemy kills, yada, stuff like that. After a skirmish at the mountain, pass along the. Why the heck I was trying to read this thing as her voice? Tristan Bloom finds herself heading over northward and in the Red Wastes, where she finds even more constructs lying in wait. Well, there's a city over there. I've made it out of the pass, but I'm hurt. How the fuck you're hurt? Did you flip it on the bloody ass bridge? Did the bridge attack at you? Did it use the plank attack once again? Oh no. Oh fuck. This is no way to continue. Not those constructs in my way. Great. They have seen me yet. Although if I find them now, I don't think I'll make it. There's a town nearby. Seems like my best bet. I should hide and rest up there. Okay. Your hero. Warmaster Tissabrot is your hero. Heroes are powerful unique units that lead your regiments. They can recruit units and build structures. Be careful though. If your hero is defeated, you lose instantly. Great! That's exactly the thing I did not want to hear. Okay, let's go into the town. Come on, move it! Okay, the automatons are not moving, so that's great. The Warmaster shouldn't be able to stand on her own, but damn it. If only I had troops. If there's any, if there are any in this town, they'll be hiding like I am. Once I capture it, I can construct a siege and get some rest. Okay. Towns provide gold and mana. Every turn increases your supply cap. They also increase maximum gold. Towns are difficult to winning strategy. Yeah, you don't say! Okay, so let's try to capture this thing. I'm gonna build myself a summer house over here or something like that. Yay, gold! Finally, some income. Is that it? Has my time come? I can hear the Sulhan calling me home. I never thought it would be so soon.
Stay with me, soldier. The War Master still needs you here.
It can be. War Master Tisterblood, we thought you were dead.
As I did. It is good to be among the living. Now, on your feet. Let's work on remaining among the living. There are constructs in our way, and I want to get the first strike on those rusted things.
War Master, I've pledged my blade to you. Point us towards the constructs. That way. Unit cards. Unit cards can be played next to your hero, towns or towers to recruit them. Try dragging the grunt card into the map to recruit it. Sure. Playing cards from your hand does not take up any unit's action. This grunt can make actions and rest while recruiting new grunts. Alrighty. So this is an interesting way to recruit new units, I guess. Okay, so we got one guy, but my hero's still resting, that's for sure. So I won't be able to take out those constructs just yet. I'm still outnumbered. Okay, new unit recruited. Threat detected. Oh shit. Engaging offensive protocol. Eliminate all intruders. War Master, allow us to be your shield. They're readying for the clash. Predictable. We've prepared to repel the forces. I hope so. Select the grunt. Passive powers. Passive powers are a unit's special properties that provide bonuses automatically or under certain conditions. Grunts are tissues which tenacious, which grants them bonus attack when fortified. Try fortifying now. I did. I just hope that the enemy is gonna attack the fortified unit that stands outside of the city, not the hero that actually stands inside of the city. And I think I can recruit another unit. Okay, let's recruit one more unit over there and see what's gonna happen. There they go. Beautiful. Ah, so there's a shield thingy over there. Right, so that's how you know a unit is fortified. Oh, here we go. I mean, they come. They're coming strong, boys. Okay, fortify. Right, you're staying inside of that thing. I got one more card with units. I'm not gonna use that thing just for now. Let's see what the constructs will do. Okay, so he have changed his target and he is... He's clashing with my hero or... No, he's... I don't know what he's doing. Yeah, he's clashing with my hero right now. Okay, good. So I can now attack your ass. Move to Hex. Assault. And cancel. Okay, I want you to attack. And I want you to move here. So we're gonna protect the hero. Actually, I could try to order the attack with the hero as well. But okay, whatever. Ow! That's gonna leave a mark. Why? Why have you done that thing? Okay, please start to attack as well. Right, you're gonna stay here. I don't know, should I try to summon one more unit? Nah, I think we'll be fine. Let's see. I should have ordered this guy to defend, didn't I? I kinda forgotten! No! My unit! Ow! Shit. That's not good. Alrighty, so I want you to fortify. Then I want you to move here. And I don't know what this guy is doing. I think he's trying to hit the water and become a fucking submarine. Not bloody as caring about that thing. Okay, you continue rest. And let's see what's gonna happen now. So she rested. This one is fortified. This one's moving closer. Ow. Okay, so they exchanged. And we're gonna summon a new... I cannot summon? Ah, I've reached my supply. That's not good. Right, select the unit. Fortify. This unit is fortified already. And I want to fortify the hero as well. Okay, end the turn. Here we go, boys! Two. And you get hit back by... How many? You wanna tell me that you won't be able to attack back? That's hilarious. That's so fucking funny. Son of a bitch. Okay, I want you to attack him. Like such. I want you to attack him, like such. And you can stay in your defensive position, I guess. Here we go! Oh, they are now fortifying. My turn. Nice! Some nice sexy damage over there, boy! Lovely. The enemy forces are dying out like flies! Right, gonna move my hero closer. And we're gonna try to outflank the enemy. Like such. Okay, you need to keep fortifying. Hopefully he's gonna try to attack you. Hello! Shit. He decided to do the same thing. No, he's dead! Lovely! What the fuck is that thing? Threat level of 9,000, emitting all visible targets. What's his power level? Over 9,000! That big one looks like... that big one looks mighty. But he's no match for our blades. For the War Master! For a Goblin Brethren! Yeah, you're probably gonna die. Upgrade your units. Oh. By playing another grunt card on it. Elite units are more powerful, have increased stats, and may have new abilities. Now you're telling me this thing? Right. Why haven't I done that thing sooner? Okay, and I cannot order you to heal. So, he's gonna come towards me, right? So let's send my unit back. We're gonna try to do some healing over here. And then we're gonna see what else we could try to do. Okay, he got upgraded, I guess. Promote unit. Okay, great. Want you to start healing. I cannot order you to start healing, which is kind of a bummer, but okay, whatever. Gonna give you a better card as well. Okay, so this one now is upgrading. Fuck, this guy's already here. That's not good. Oh, he's fast. Oh, he's really fast. Okay, you're gonna move here. Right, you guys, 45. And hope for the best, I guess. Wait, what's this? Ah, unit is elite. So that's the only indication that unit is an elite. You just get a little star over there. I thought you're gonna at least get a different picture or something. Nope, we didn't have the budget for that. Great, so my unit moved back and forth. Great, that's cool. That's awesome. Right, so you move here. You don't move, and let's see what else we could try to do over here. Can you please stop moving? Okay. How about you're gonna try to attack? I'm gonna order you to attack as well, and you're gonna attack as well. Let's see how this thing is gonna go. So all of my units right now are attacking the enemy unit, the enforcer. Let's see. That's gonna be one attack. That's gonna be a second attack. Good. That's gonna be the third attack. Ouch. That's gonna leave a mark. But he's dying, so that's great. I don't know what he's gonna try to attack though. Okay, whatever. Let's not fortify because that's pointless right now. Ow. Oh, that's a lot of damage. Somebody's dying. Okay, gonna call my unit back. You're gonna attack. Okay, let's see how this is gonna go. Oh, and he's dead. The gigantic ancient toaster is down, boy! Good job. Critical failure, hardware status, damage beyond repair, mission failed, shutting down. The four-legged was one of the last of them, Warmaster. What is our next course of action? Shall we set up camp? We might have the resources here to last us a month, but we don't have time to spare. We have to keep moving or the infections will catch up to us. Understood. There's an encampment further to the north. Some of our others who traveled with us may already be there, but they aren't fighters. A brethren may very well be in danger. Then we have no time to waste. Onward! Yay! The glory, I guess? Hope so. Maybe. I don't know. The canyon camp with the new allies in tow, Tisterblot Bloom. Bloom? Continues her search for her clan. Deeper into the waste, she finds a particular sight. With no nearby towns, we have either no the supplies nor the resources to maintain an army. Thankfully, this canyon seems to have an encampment, and it's fresh! But I see no goblins, and it looks like the constructs have gotten into it already. Warmaster, allow us to guard the rear and scout for any constructs that may have followed us. We will return once the coast is clear. Permission granted. I'll be fine on my own for now. Once we dispose of those, we can start our search for the others. Really? We can? I'm not quite sure about that thing. Those constructs are trying to capture the town. Actions such as capturing can be interrupted by melee attack or some range attacks. Don't let them take it. Okay, I guess? And this map is also a little bit bigger, but don't you worry, the maps are actually supposed to be quite big in this game. Right, so that actually gives you a basic, I hope, insights of the game. The thing is, I'm running solo inside the Atovrika time. This is still the prologue, right? So we still have to do two missions in the prologue. And I think I'm gonna try to do that thing during the next episode. So let me know what you guys think about that. If you want to try it yourself, I'm gonna leave you a link in the description below. I'm not exactly sure how many fractions are in this game. I'm really not sure, but I really like this combination of, let's say, Fantasy General and a bit of a Heroes of Might and Magic, I guess. A little tiny bit, you know, because back in Fantasy Generals you could not exactly work with the towns as I can in this game. So, I mean, I like it so far. It actually has my interest. So we're gonna see how well this thing is gonna develop in the future episodes. But as I said, that's gonna be the thing for the future notice. So thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed. If you liked the episode, please help a lot. Help you all in the next video.